right now.
It is being called an unprecedented cyber attack, a massive strike slowing down traffic and sites on the internet with a global impact. Internet security experts say this attack is one for the record books.
Now, while the companies involved are overseas, the impact could be felt right here. The Night Team's Claire Dwan joins us to explain what's going on. Claire.
Well, Golston, if your internet has been slow lately, this could very well be the reason why. Experts say it just might be the largest cyber attack in history.
It's hard to tell if I've experienced slowdowns since service can be so spotty in parts of SAC anyway.
The last couple of weeks it's been kind of slow, on and off.
But if it's in the last couple of days, your slow internet may be caused by a cyber attack abroad, says SAC State's Dean of College of Engineering and Computer Science.
It has been a big attack. What it has done, it has shown to the world the vulnerabilities that we have in the internet today.
Two companies are involved, a European nonprofit called Spam House and a Dutch hosting company called Cyberbunker. In simple terms, Spam House blacklisted Cyberbunker Tuesday for too much spam. And Cyberbunker decided to get revenge, sending signals to servers everywhere to direct tons of traffic back at Spam House.
I don't think even that Dutch firm realized how much damage they were going to create. The attacks slowed down the internet in a magnitude that I don't think they had foreseen what their results were going to be.
Dr. McCary says the cyber attack may inspire rookie hackers, but serves as a good warning.
But I think in the long run, it's going to be a good thing because now everybody realizes the potential vulnerabilities, and not just that it is dangerous, but that it is very, very difficult to overcome once it starts.
Internet service providers work to improve online traffic once they recognize an attack. So experts say anyone affected by this one should see their internet improve, if not already. Back to you guys.
All right.